Hi. We will learn how to link an AutoCAD file to Revit. First, save the AutoCAD file. Open Revit. Insert. Link CAD. Choose the file. Import units, centimeters. Open. Now let's change our drawing file a little bit. Block. Insert. Bed. Alignment. Stretch. Block. Insert. Wardrobe. Flip. Stretch. Save the file. Manage links. CAD formats. Choose the AutoCAD file. Reload. Click OK.
Wow.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.